ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Rotten. Fuck. I really don't like this. Can never be too careful. With a view to the sea. And there we have the roof collapsing. You see?
downstairs carefully. I need to be very careful. Crawl space. I have cobwebs in my face. Crawl space. As long as I'm dirty on my friggin' knees. Hello, anyone in there? You can hop for Anna. Are there anybody in there? Please answer me now. Hvis det noen der, så svar meg nå. Slipp igjen noen ubehagelige overraskelser. Jeg skal ta en kikk inn. Kan jeg ha lukk? Kanskje jeg begynte å rødde her siden for siste. Ja, jeg har sett feil da. varmelist. Heating element from the 50s. Okay, let's go out. Okay, let's go out. This is the chimney, I believe. Yes, it's a chimney. Oh, I have confirmed it's not any people living in here at the moment. Det er ingen som lever her akkurat nå, eller bor her, så da er det greit. Nå skal jeg gå ned, så skal jeg kjøpe batteri. Og så skal jeg ut, tenker jeg, for da måtte jeg nå ut bort her på litt tidligere på dagen. For det er også mørkt ned andre dagen, så... Det var litt sent. Vi tar bare noen bilder og film, så går vi. This is a very sketchy area, very rotten bedroom, one last look, if you can see, this is a lumber building, so it's a really very old building. Turn of the century. 1900s to 1800s maybe. Okay, downstairs. Look at this big ass radiator. Old radiator. The power has been cut for a decade or more. Be careful in stairs, but I know these houses has solid stairs, even though it's very bad. It's not a shame to get nervous. Okay, go in. This is the firing heat system for this house. This is the oil or kerosene tank. Okay, let's take a look inside here. Okay. I need a photo. Not spacey in there. Okay, let's go. Some more. That's the old fireplace. Outlet. That's the stairs up to the house. Okay, that's an old power outlet. This was a washing basement once, and an old 60s washing machine, I believe. Okay, let's go further. An old stove. Some sort. Let me look up here. That's the outside. The door probably changed in the 70s or so. This is the heater, water heater. You can see the insulation behind. This is a storage, maybe a fuel storage. This actually was in a very good shape. In this, they had potatoes in the old days. And jars of jam and pickles and such. This old electrical outlet. Let me take a picture before I leave. And a picture of this. The last picture. And those are original windows, frames, and some with glass. It's a shame someone had to break them. Look at the dead bird. Let me have a little picture of that bird. Poor bird. Okay, let's leave. Some more storage, probably a gentleman's shop. Some tool shed, maybe. Tool shed. Okay, now I'm leaving. Very filled with leaves and dirt. Now it's very dark outside. If you like this video, give it your thumbs up, share, and subscribe if you haven't done that already. Do that right now, and use the notification button, bell button, so you can get the latest videos. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Thank you.